child, if that's what you mean. No, Peter.
Stop teasing your sister. Dove is not in love. She is soon to be engaged. There is a difference.
Engaged to whom exactly?
To him.
To me. Merry Christmas, my dove.
You're a little young to be getting married.
How old are you?
Is there going to be a party?
Did you bring an engagement gift?
A diamond, perhaps?
You know, in this part of the world, this is tradition.
To give the siblings a bride a gift.
Each.
Candies are usually accepted.
Did you take out the candles?
Yes. No. I don't know. Condor, you were going to promise our daughter to this man without speaking to me? We have never seen him before in all our lives.
He said he was related to you on your stepsister's side. He is the eldest son of Raven's godmother's second cousin, middle daughter, if memory serves. I thought you would be thrilled. Are you sure you do not remember him?
I am incontrovertibly certain. Condor, may I have a moment of your time?
Of course, my sweet.
In private.
Children, to your rooms.
Aww.
Make haste.
This is like a herd of reindeer.
You obviously need some privacy. Please allow me to excuse myself. I mean, I'll be happy to settle myself elsewhere.
Oh, yeah, me too.
I can show them the way.
Oh, absolutely not. I will show them the way. You may stay here with your father and discuss a few things. Gentlemen, this way, please.
Oh, yes, ma'am. After you, Mr. Fur.
Peter, why this?
The most important reason is he has assured me he will attend to your every happiness. Every prospect you've had thus far has only been interested in flaunting his fortune or procuring yours. I just want you to be happy, my girl, and this man claims to be terribly infatuated.
Oh, Peter, I...